Let us pray. Lord Jesus Christ, by the 3 days you lay in the tomb, you made holy the graves of all who believe in you. And even though their bodies lie in the earth, they trust that they, like you, will rise again. Give our brother, Father Ted Bowling, peaceful rest in this grave, until that day when you come, the resurrection and the life will raise him up in glory. Then may he see the light of your presence, Lord Jesus, in the kingdom where you live forever and ever.
Amen.
Since Almighty God has called our brother from this life to himself, becoming him in his mortal remains to the earth from which it was made. Christ was the first to rise from the dead, and we know that he will raise up our mortal bodies to be like him in glory. We commend our brother Father Edward to God. Father Ted to the Lord. May the Lord receive him into his peace and raise up his body on the last day. Father's house, there are many places to live in. Otherwise, I would have told you. I am now to prepare a place for you, and after I have gone and prepared you a place, I shall return to take you to myself, so that you may be with me where I am. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Let us pray for the dead, to our Lord Jesus Christ, who said, I am the resurrection and the life. The man who believes in me will live, even if he dies. And every living person who puts his faith in me will never suffer eternal death. For the dead was nourished with your body and blood. Grant him a place at the table in your heavenly kingdom. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, you wept at the death of Lazarus, your friend. Comfort us in our sorrow. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
You raised the dead to life. Give our brother eternal life. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
You promised paradise to the thief who repented. Bring our brother to the joys of heaven. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Comfort us in our sorrow at the death of our brother. Let our faith be our consolation and eternal life our hope. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Lord, listen to our prayers for our brother. As you always desire to do your will, so in your mercy forgive whatever wrong he may have done by his Christian life of faith as a priest. He was united with all your believing people. Now in love and mercy, give him a place with your angels and saints. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you,
the Father,
and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
May divine assistance always remain with us.
Amen. May the souls of the faithful departed through the mercy of God rest in peace. Amen.